In the nucleus, few of the regions are loosely packed and few other regions are tightly packed. When you apply the stain of the DNA, they observe the and they resulted to the two different forms. So the loosely packed nucleosomes or chromatin is right as said as euchromatin. It absorbs the stain, that is a light stain, it means light, it resulted the light coloration. And heterochromatin is, so that is highly packed within the, it means tightly packed within the nucleus, and it gives a dark coloration in the presence of the DNA strands. In between these two, which one is active in transcription? Means euchromatin is very active in transcription, during transcription, but heterochromatin is inactive in transcription. So according to that, the chromatin material within the nucleus, they show the two variations. One is euchromatin, another one is the heterochromatin.